डेल्टा 1 प्लस डेल्टा टू द पावर 3 वाई नॉट, एंड इफ वी एक्सपेंड दिस ए प्लस बी होल स्क्वायर होल क्यूब देन वी विल गेट दिस वन. दिस इज द फार्मूला एंड इन जनरल दिस कैन बी रिटेन. Here y3, this is 1 plus delta to the power 3. In general, if we want to write down yk or yn or yr, then this will become 1 plus delta, the subscript over here is the power, that is ky0, ky0 where k is equal to 1, 2, 3 up to the and so on. This is question number 3. In expanded form. In expanded form, if we expand this by the binomial theorem, and the binomial theorem is x plus a to the power n is equal to x to the power n plus n c 1 x to the power n minus 1 a plus n c 2 x to the power n minus 2 a square and so on. Last term will become n c n a to the power n. Similarly, this can be written as in expanded form, this can be written as y k is equal to y naught in decreasing order. In this is the decreasing order, and we write down this in increasing order also. That is, this term is first, and after, and last term is this one. Then y naught plus k delta y naught plus k k minus 1 upon factorial 2. Delta square y naught k k minus 1 k minus 2, in place of k you write down n factorial 3 delta cube y naught and so on. This is your formula number 4. Here in place of x there is 1, therefore 1 to the power n or 1 to the power k is equal to 1 itself. Then like this, the formula 4 enables us, enable one to represent every value of yk in terms of y naught and the forward difference delta y naught, delta square y naught, delta cube y naught and so on. A similar formula can be derived by starting the values of the y each at the end of the table 1, which I have formed first, table 1, and forming the backward difference defined as follows. The first backward difference, that is backward, the sign of backward difference is delta. This is far forward, this is like this, and delta yi r delta yi r is your delta y I is equal to y I minus y I minus 1. This is equation number 5. We have started in table 1 from bottom, that is delta y I is equal to y I minus y I minus 1. This is equation number 5. The second backward difference can be written as delta square y I are defined by delta square y I is equal to, apply delta to both sides, then this will become delta square y I, and this is your delta y I minus delta y I minus 1. This is the subscript. This is equation number 6. Here is 2. Therefore, here is 2. If here is 2, then there is 1 less. 1 less, that is delta to the power 1, delta to the power 1. And if this is delta to the power k, y I is equal to delta to the power k y I 1 less, that is delta to the power k minus 1 y I minus delta to the power k minus 1 y I minus 1 y I minus 1, and this is formula number 7. In place of k you can write down n, you can write down r, any notation you can follow. The table for the backward difference, that is delta k y I with the fixed subscript I along the diagonal upwards, that is if this is your x, this is y, this is del of y, this is del square y, this is del cube y, this is of del 4 y, del 4 y, and we start with x naught, this is y naught, leave it as it is, and in the down this is your x n minus 4, this is y n minus 4, y n minus 4, this is x n minus 3, x n minus 2, x n minus 1, and this is your x n. These are the subscript x n. This is corresponding to this, this is your y n minus 3, corresponding to this, this is value y n minus 2. And for this is your value y n minus 1, and for this is your y n. Then we start from the bottom, that is y n minus 1, then y n minus 1 minus y n minus 2, and so on. Therefore, this is y n minus 3, in between this we write down the delta backward difference, therefore we write down the backward value, that is y n minus 3, delta y n minus 3, in between y n minus 2, y n minus 2, this is your delta y n minus 2, delta y n minus 2, then y n minus 1, delta y n minus 1, then delta y n, and the difference of this minus this written here, this is your delta square y n minus 2, delta square y n minus 2, this is your delta square y n minus 1, and this is your delta square y n, delta square y n, then here this value is delta cube y n minus yn minus 1. This minus this, this minus this, this is your delta cube yn, and in between this, this will become delta 4 yn. That is yn goes to this much, yn minus 1 this, yn minus 2 this, yn minus 3 this much. And other value yn minus 2 go to this point, this goes to this point, this goes to this point, and yn minus 1, yn minus 1 goes to delta square yn minus 2, and this goes to this, and this goes to this, like this, means slanting line, line going upwards, like this, 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 upwards. Now from 5 and 7 we deduce that this is table number 2. From 5 and 7 we deduce that delta square y n is equal to delta y n minus delta y n minus 1, and this delta y n can be written as y n minus 1 minus, this can be written as y n minus 1 minus yn minus 2, and if we open, then this will become yn minus 2 yn minus 1 plus yn minus 2
yn minus 2,
then delta, this is your backward substitution, delta cube yn, then we again apply delta here, here and here, and we will get, that is here we apply, then delta y cube n is equal to delta times delta y n minus delta y n minus 1, and this is the difference operator, this goes to this point, and this will become delta square y n minus delta square y n minus 1, and this is nothing but yn minus 3 yn minus 1 plus 3 yn minus 2 minus yn minus 3. And in general, if there is 3, there is 2, therefore delta k y n,
delta k y n
is equal to delta to the power k minus 1 y n minus delta to the power k minus 1 y n minus 1, and sign is alternate, negative and positive, then we can write in the compact form from r is equal to 0 to k, r varies from 0 to k, summation, summation k r minus 1 to the power r and y n minus r, where k r, K R means K C R, that is combination, and K C R is equal to factorial K upon factorial K minus R into factorial R. This is like this, K C R is equal to this. And if we open, this factorial k, this will goes up to k minus 1 k minus 2 k minus 3, and so on. 1 before 1 there will be 2, before 2 there will be 3, like that. Means start with k and reduce the number 1 by 1, reduce the number by 1, that is k reduced by 1, k minus 1, reduced by 1, k minus 2, reduced by 1, k minus 3, and so on and so forth, we will get lastly 1. Or if we count from this side, this is 1, 1 more, 2, 1 more, 3, and so on up to the k, divided by k minus r factorial. This is k minus r factorial, this is factorial k minus r into factorial r. R need not to write down like this, this is only simply case kr. K r can be written as k minus 1 k minus 2 k minus 3 up to the k minus r minus r plus 1, that is k minus r minus 1, this upon factorial r. This is the simple illustration. And this was, and in general, this was the formal number k y n is equal to delta to the power k minus 1 y n minus delta to the power k minus 1 y n minus 1. This is equation, this was the equation number 8, and this is your equation number 9. Is the binomial coefficient of x to the power r in the expansion of, this is nothing but the coefficient of k r is the binomial coefficient of x to the power r, binomial coefficient of x to the power r in the expansion of one plus x to the power k. Using equation 8 successively, in the definition of the backward difference, we find that y n minus 1 is equal to y n minus delta, and this can be written as 1 minus delta y n. Y n minus 2, when this is y n minus 1, 1 more, that is y n, 1 more, that is y n minus 1 minus delta y n minus 1. Delta y n minus 1 and delta y n minus 1, and the value of delta y n minus 1 is this much. This is your delta y, value of delta y n, this is your y n minus 1, delta y n, delta y n is equal to this much, y n minus 2, y n minus we can write down y n minus 2 h, this is your y n minus 1, and if we apply delta over here, then this is delta y n minus 1 is equal to delta y n minus delta square y n, and this will become delta y n minus 1, or simply you can write down this is your equal to y n minus 2 delta y n plus delta square y n, this is nothing but 1 minus delta square y n. In general, this can be written as, this is y n minus 2, this is 1 minus delta whole square y n, then in general y n minus k is equal to 1 minus delta to the power k y n, because the first was y n minus 1, y n minus 1 is equal to y n minus delta y n, and this was 1 minus delta to the power nothing to y n, and this is y n minus 2, this is 2 n minus 2, the thing subtracted from n 2 is the power of 1 minus delta. And if we write down y n minus k, then the number subtracted from n is k, therefore the power of 1 minus delta is k y n. Similar, see the general y n minus k, and this is the formula number 10. Where delta is the backward difference operator, the formula 10 when expanded reads y n minus k and expand it by binomial theorem again and multiplied by y n, that is by the same formula x plus a to the power n is equal to x to the power n plus, and binomial theorem for any index, that is 1 plus x to the power n is equal to 1 plus n x plus n minus 1 upon factorial 2 x square, and so on so forth. And if this multiplied by y n, then this will be y n, this is will be n y n, and so on. And in place of this is x, then in place of x there is minus delta, this will be minus delta n minus 1 minus delta square, and so on, alternate negative and positive sign will come, therefore this will become y n minus k times delta y n plus k minus 1 upon factorial 2 delta square y n, and so on. This is formula number 11. It shows that any value of y in table 2 which I have made can be expressed in terms of yn and backward difference delta to the power k y n. And after forward and backward difference table, you make the central difference table. The backward difference table we use to solve the differential equation. It is very very important tool to solve the differential equation by the backward central differences. The central differences operator delta is defined by the relation delta each